Great start for Ice Needs Whiskey, who barrels out for the front end. Contagious, Reina Speed on the outside. Mr. Mafioso adds more fuel to the fire as Ice Needs Whiskey is in fourth. And then a couple more lengths back to Ice Tower, clear cut fifth. Sixth place Napolitano to the inside of Timer Two. Five lengths of Sergeant Klein, who's a length in front of Audio Likely Now, who's at the tail of the field. Ice Needs Whiskey and Mr. Mafioso. Mr. Mafioso with the head in front. Reina Speed, three wide third. Fourth place Ice Tower. Contagious Shuffle fifth. Napolitano probes up the inside with Timer Two. Then eight lengths back to Sergeant Klein and two lengths to the trailer. How do you like me now? Less than three full lengths to go. Mr. Mafioso has the lead as Ice Needs Whiskey drops back. As it's Ice Tower and Reina Speed outside second and third. Timer Two goes wide for the stretch drive. And then it's Napolitano in fifth as they turn into the stretch. Mr. Mafioso set down for the drive. Ice Tower, Reina Speed three wide. Timer Two, four wide. Napolitano behind horses in about four. The two lengths off the lead is Napolitano. 16th to go. It's Ice Tower, Napolitano up the rail. And then it's Timer Two. They come down to the winning line. And it's Napolitano who collars Ice Tower for the win. Timer Two is third. It was very close to fourth. Reina Speed or Sergeant Klein.